seeking something in particular? This is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. This is all an investment, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of a good deal, if I say so myself. As you wish. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Delighted to. To hunger is to be alive. Pay me no mind. Do take care selecting your weapons. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. One moment, please. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage. Ah, yes, yes. Take care. Shall I choose something for you? We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... here it is. Please, join me. Not a bad dish. I see. Anything else? Oh, you've brought in something special. To hunger. A good deal, if I say so myself.
I get this door open? get this door open. There's gotta be a way.
Thank you.
If it's just looking, window shop away. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Now this is something. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients. To make a purchase? Uh-huh. Pay me no mind. Saw you eyeing that one.
Uh-huh.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Till next we meet.
Ugh.
this door open.
There's gotta be a way.
This must be their den.
Yeah.
This must be their den.
Yeah. Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
Thank you.
Eat shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Oh, yes.
I've gotten some new stock. Have a wonderful adventure. Well then, feel free to peruse. On such a thing. Pay me no mind. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Securing goods is more important than anything.
Thank you for your patronage!
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Uh-huh.
Till next we meet.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Shit! A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Seeking something in particular? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Good day, then.
What was that thing? Huh? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Delighted to. I've gotten some new stock. Pay me no mind. Till next we meet.
Yeah.
Seems useful.
Ah, yes, yes. Thank you for your patronage. Seeking something in particular? Food is life. I saw you eyeing that one. Ah. No mind. An interesting selection. Have a wonderful adventure.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Thank you.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. I await your patronage. To make a purchase. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage. Naturally. Au revoir.
Got a long way to go.
Mirander thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Yeah.
another one?
Source?
wonder if I can break. Shit, that was close.
her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Welcome, Ethan. Mm-hmm. This is all an investment, Ethan.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Thank you.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Justin. Mission complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the. Device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet! Ending recording. Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. Subject is Oscar the Stable Boy.